Hi, welcome to my garden. Today we're transplanting the sunflowers. So as you can see, I have some here. I've dug all the holes up and down my property line. They're about 3 inches deep. So what I did is get a tape measure and my trowel, and right about here it marks 3 inches. It's got some measurements on there. And I went 2 feet all the way down, 2 feet apart, dug a hole, pounded the stakes in. The stakes I get, these are 3 foot stakes. You get 6 of them for $6, so they're $1 a piece. Pounded those in with my heavy hammer, and then I put in a scoop of garden soil from Miracle-Gro. There it is in the bin there. So you can see the sunflowers that I planted, they're about 16 to 18 inches tall, and I have about 50 of them here. So I'm going to run 50 of them all the way down my property line. So I'm starting at the driveway there and coming all the way down. So all I'm going to do now is I put a scoop of the garden soil in there. And can't see that one. You can see this one. Okay, so I pretty much just move a little bit of the dirt over. Grab this and squeeze all four sides, push down on the top a little bit, and then push up on the bottom, and then grab the stem and lift up, and it'll grab that whole root cluster just like that. And then I just set that into the hole, and I dug, move the sand and dirt over it. Some of the sand that I dug out of it, backfill. Okay. Then I use these little ties that are left over from last year. They're like little Velcro ties. Like that, and I'll take the plant, pick it up, and just under the second set of leaves, I'll loosely put that around the tee or the stake. This needs a little bit of water. And there I go. Now it's ready for a little bit of water. So I measured on the stakes also. I lay them all down and I just put 6 inches and draw a line across the whole back of them. So if this were open, I just go up 6 inches and then draw a line across all of them. And that's how deep I pound them into the ground at ground level. So I'm going to go ahead and plant a few more and get back to you. I'm going to get some water for these guys. So the leaves should do better after a little bit of watering. They'll perk up. Okay, time for some more stakes. So here's how I do it. I just cut open the six pack. set it down there, come up 6 inches from the tip, make a mark, come across all of them, and just make a line across with my pen. Now I got a line on each one of them of how far to go down even with the ground. Then I put a glove on so I don't get splinters. And we'll put the rest of the stakes in. I'll get my line there. If you hit any rocks, just go ahead and move it to another spot. There's my line, even with the ground. Then again, scoop of dirt in each one. Scoop of the Miracle-Gro, and we're ready to put the plants in. Last one. at all of them, all in a row. 50 plants for 50 states. 50 sunflowers for 50 states to represent these United States. And long may they bloom.